everyone that's in Tino Nasan from ABS-CBN Sports, and I'm coming to you right here from beautiful Macau, the site of one championship pinnacle of power. It was another amazing card last night as we got to see our very own Filipino warrior, Gehe Gravity Eustachio, become the new undisputed one championship flyweight world champion after defeating Adriano Moraes by split decision. Also, Team Lakay standout Danny King had got a big win defeating Chinese contender Ma Haobin, also by decision. For more, check this out.
The Philippines has a brand new one world champion after Gehe Eustachio showcased his striking and continuously improving ground game, defeating Adriano Moraes via split decision to become the new ONE Championship Flyweight World Champion. The Baguio City native found himself caught in a number of dangerous submission attempts from Moraes, but managed to power out and survive each time. Standing up, it was the Pinoy who took advantage as he landed more and landed harder against his Brazilian counterpart. After 5 rounds of back and forth action, Eustachio did enough in 2 of the 3 judges' scorecards, earning a split decision win. Eustachio now follows in the footsteps of Honorio Banario and Edward Foleang as Team Lakay stars to go on and capture one championship gold. Earlier that night, another Team Lakay flyweight emerged victorious as Danny Kingad defeated China's Ma Haobin via unanimous decision. Kingad dictated the pace in the striking department, punishing Ma with some hard kicks to the legs and to the body. The Chinese grappler found a bit of success with his takedowns, but ultimately couldn't threaten Kingad from the bottom. After 3 rounds of action, Kingad earned the nod from all 3 judges for the unanimous decision win. Now with back-to-back wins, the 22-year-old Baguio native is inching his way back into the ONE Championship flyweight title picture. The night didn't go as great for a couple of Pinoy fighters, however, as Edward Kelly and Rodgenman Chavez both absorbed stoppage losses. Team Lakay featherweight Edward Kelly couldn't weather the wrestling storm of Mongolian former champion Narantong Alag Jadamba, as Jadamba outmuscled Kelly en route to a TKO win with just 2 seconds to go in round 2. Rodgenman Chavez, on the other hand, was on the wrong end of a historic knockout as China's Li Kai Wen blasted Man Chavez in just 10 seconds to earn the fastest KO win in ONE Championship featherweight history. For a complete list of results from ONE Championship, Pinnacle of Power, as well as other ONE Championship content, head on over to sports.abs-cbn.com/onechampionship.
The mixed martial arts action doesn't stop there as ONE Championship heads to Yangon this Friday, June 29th for ONE Spirit Award. You can catch it live only on ABS-CBN SNH Channel 23. Once again, this is Tino Nasan for ABS-CBN Sports.